reading.
Gone are the days when teachers of all government-aided schools took music, dance and drama as a serious activity. This was not only due to calm press of their respective schools, but principals of schools were at the center stage in ensuring that all schools participate as it was and is still the curriculum.
Marara District is hosting National Music, Dance and Drama Festivals 2018. It will be at Imbara High School from 2nd to 9th September. All different cultures of Uganda will be here. And they will be sending, they will be present, children will be having different presentations. But through their different presentations, our children will be conveying messages about malaria.
The message conveyed in these songs also depict the state of affairs in the communities.
All our items are focusing to fight malaria, to ensure that our children, our learners, don't suffer from malaria when they are at school or even when they are at home.
Education is life and progress. Children, let's go to school. Education is the only truth against this school. We'll fight you.
However, activities which were once compulsory are only performed in few schools in Barra District and Western Region at large. A case in point, in these ongoing competitions in Barra District, although 7 schools were supposed to participate, only 3 turned up.
We try by all means, within our meager resources at least, even when we don't come to regional level, but at least we can try somewhere.
The head teacher, Barra Junior School, noted that the ministry no longer funds schools.
Primary teachers training colleges are not doing enough, because you find you can take trouble to get a teacher for music, and without a teacher for music you cannot do music. So that is a very, very big challenge, as I talk, and I appeal to the government to ensure that teachers of music are trained.
My name is Kanyanyas Babra from Barra Junior School, the land of miracles. Of course, we have come here to show our talents as usual.
I joined the choir because I liked singing and dancing. My parents also liked singing and dancing, and it's also my talent.
We should go in music, dance and drama because it helps us to improve on our talents. And our school should maintain the music school, dance and drama, to improve on the next generation.
Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.